Eagles on top. Then it talks about some of the financial aspect of it. Maybe we don't have state budgets like high school and colleges do. We don't have big investors like the pros do. We got to come up with our own money for this. Okay? To do that, we ask a couple things out of the guys. One, that you buy your own uniform and equipment. You absolutely have to buy the uniform. We'll get you a purple jersey, white and black letters on it, and a white jersey. Purple and black numbers on it. Your name will be on the back of it. Get two pairs of pants, two pairs of socks, and a belt. It's all part of the uniform. Okay, that's all yours to keep. This first year, I know it's a little bit tough. We try to help you out as far as keeping the cost down as best we can. After you get through this first year, that stuff is yours. You don't need to buy it again. Okay? It's all Nike uniforms, good quality stuff. We try and get them a pretty decent rate for you guys. I'll have a flyer as far as the uniforms, the pants, socks, all that stuff that you can buy once I get it from our sales rep here. Okay? First thing on there is a sponsorship fee. We ask that you sell 10 season tickets to cover that. Season tickets are sold $15 each. You sell them to 10 people, that covers it. I don't want any of your guys' money. I want you to get it from somebody else. Make it a lot easier for you. Okay? The season tickets thing is that last thing of paper clips there. You can sell one to an individual for $15. It'll be 18 and over. You can sell them to little kids. You can sell them to a family. It's 2 adults and 3 kids in the game for $50. You can sell 3 of those, and that first fee is taken care of. Okay? Sheet, I left 50 spaces on there. Figured out if you fill out this sheet completely with season tickets, that'll cover that sponsorship fee and pretty much pay for your uniform. No money coming out of your pocket. Okay? Things we need that sponsorship fee covers is renting the stadium. Dodger Stadium isn't cheap to come by. They ask about $6,000 for that. Okay? We have to pay to be a part of the league. That costs us $250. We have to cover insurance in case anyone would get hurt at our games. Not you guys. We'll bring an Aflac rep in if you guys want to buy your own accident policy. As far as someone falling down the bleachers at the stadium or something like that, we got to have an insurance policy to cover that. We have to pay for our own officials. That'll run us about $2,400. We got to pay to keep our website up and running. That's another $125. Then we spend money in advertising, apparel that we sell at all the games, and then our concession stands. We total that up to over $1,400 that we have in team expenses. We need to cover, and that's what your player fees are going towards. Okay? The other income we have is sponsorship. We have people going out raising extra money to businesses. If you guys know a business that you're willing to sponsor the team, buy an advertising package with us, that is this other sheet of paper clip in here. That has some information about the team on it, different advertising packages they can get to put on our website, advertising the games, and advertising we put in our media guide at all the games. And that back sheet is a receipt. You bring one copy to me, the business gets to keep another copy for them as far as the tax purposes. If you know anyone that owns a business, manages a business, use this one. If not, I don't want to put you out. You still sell season tickets. Go through your cell phone, all your friends, your Facebook contacts. I'm sure you can come up with at least 10 people who are going to buy that for you. As far as traveling, the proximity will probably just carpool to our closer games like Des Moines and stuff like that. I know we're taking time to take buses before all the guys that want to stay in that town or something like that, spend the night there, go out or whatever. So for our closer ones, we will probably just carpool. For our longer ones like the Quad Cities, or if we go up north to play anybody in that non-division game, if it's farther away, we will take a charter bus. Do that. We have a few fundraising events. In the past, we've done a golf tournament. You show up before three of your buddies, come play golf, make a little money that way, hang out, get beers, have some fun, watch Coach Hart play. It's really good. Entertainment. Another thing we do is we work a concert every year. Sticks and Stones Country Bash. We sell all their beer, all the popcorn. Get into the concert for free, after like 10 o'clock, let you drink as much beer as you want to before you leave. So it's not a bad deal there. As far as your responsibilities, we have the 10 season tickets. If you sell those, it's $150. Okay? The next thing you need to have is your equipment. You can buy it from us and our sales rep. You'll get these called 3,000 shoulder pads. We got like the antibacterial padding in the middle. These red pads inside come out. So if you have a bad shoulder or something like that, you can get thicker ones to give you a little more protection up there. You'll get the shoulder pads, the practice, jersey, pants, hand pad set, all for about 120 bucks. It's all yours to keep them. We will supply the helmet. So if you get the equipment, your practice gear, you can get that somewhere else, if you have it somewhere, you get it from high school, or you don't need to buy that, but you can. If you want brand new stuff, it'll be 120. We have a few pairs left from the team, but I'll sell you the whole set for 75 bucks. I think I've got maybe 15 sets left, so it'll be the first come, first serve on those. They're no more than 3 years old, it's by Dell equipment, so if you want those, talk to me about that. The next thing we'll have is the uniform, it's yours. That'll cost you 190 bucks roughly for the two Nike uniforms, two pants, socks, and the belt. Okay. To eliminate having to spend that 120 and that 190 on the equipment and uniform, or the 75, whichever route you choose, anything over that $150 you turn in, you're going to get 25% back. Okay? Call it a commission. You can't pay you to play. Amateur level, and you can't receive gifts to play, so you can't have the sponsors cover your equipment fee or your uniform because that's considered a gift. If anyone wants to go on and play in college, that ruins your status and your eligibility for college. If a business would pay that money for you to get your equipment, they could also be held liable as far as if you get injured, you can say, well, they bought me the equipment, it wasn't good equipment. We don't want to open people up to those types of situations. So essentially, it can be free for you play if you go out somewhere and take in some sponsorship stuff. Okay? After this next year, if you have all that stuff, next year will be a lot easier. The returning guys that are here, all they've got to do is have 10 season tickets or 150 bucks to play. That's all that's possible. Okay? They go out, it'll be somebody else's money. So look through the sheet, how it breaks down, what you get, and when it's due, the sponsorship is only 150, not 250, that's my fault. That is due February 13th. You can have those 10 season tickets turned in by February 13th. I'll have the tickets here. Give you the sheet with all the people you have on it, and I'll give you the tickets to take back to them. Okay? You need to have your equipment uniform purchased by February 27th, so they have that in time for the game. So they get everything screen printed, the right sizes, your names, and everything on them. If you'd like to sell additional tickets, additional money on top of that, we need that by March 27th so we can get everything into our meeting guide and all our advertising and stuff updated before our first game. Okay? So for all the new guys, we're looking at a total of 460 bucks. Sounds like a lot, but by shipping away, selling more season tickets, if you know anyone who owns a bar or a restaurant or something like that, any type of business, if you want to sponsor or advertise with us, that can start chipping away at that cost so you have no out-of-pocket expense. Okay? That's good. Yeah. So that 460 includes those 10 season tickets.